Good morning, sunshine. Pretty spectacular.
We're leaving East Glacier today.
It is absolutely beautiful.
That's Two Med right over there.
Well, Two Medicine Lake has a pretty cool story behind it. Walking down into East Glacier. What a stunning place. Look at this guy.
I don't know, you just look like a bat.
Wildflowers for days. Ooh. Lewis and Clark National Forest.
Only one's up right now. That one is definitely the safest. Gee, how high up is yours? Can you stand under it so I can get a reference point? So how tall are most bears when they stand up? Yeah. We've got a moose sighting first thing in the morning. Let me try to zoom in. Maybe I get a better view from up here. We also just found a real fresh pile of bear poop. There are two of them, maybe. Oh no, it's just the one. He's a big fella. Hey, buddy. We just entered the Bob Marshall Wilderness, aka the Bob. Also, supposedly where they relocate all the problem bears. Eek. I'm pretty chill through here though. All the horse flies just woke up. That's a little annoying. Anything to add, Con? And we just got into the burn area, so. And the sun came out. So it's warm. Maybe we can get in a creek later. Hello, wildflowers. Hey, Pon. We're going through a burn area. It's sort of pretty in a different kind of way. At least there's a ton of wildflowers. Bearprint. God, that's humongous. It's huge. I saw a whole lot of fresh bear poop this morning. Hey, wildflowers. Slow down, slow you down. Fantasy Island encampment. There's Pine.
looking a little rough. If it were really Fantasy Island, I'd have a milkshake.